It's time again then for Formula One in Shanghai. Northwest of this thriving city of over 24 million people is a circuit that first featured in the championship calendar back in 2004. And of course played host to Formula One's 1,000th World Championship event in 2019. The ever-tightening turns 1 and 2 will prove tricky in the slippery conditions here at Shanghai, and anyone that slides wide will lose a lot of time getting back on track. Turn 14 should still be the best place for overtaking, but we'll have to see some improvement in the weather before the drivers can take advantage of that DRS assistance. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's have a chat about McLaren. We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
It doesn't look promising for them so far. And if the new regs have hit them as hard as we think, well, I suspect they may need a few late nights at the factory to get back on track.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Daniel Ricciardo, and Norris, Perez, Gasly, Stroll, and Esteban Ocon, Vettel, Russell, Carlos Sainz, Moore, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher and Yuki Tsunoda, Mazepin and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Yeah.
it's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Review the updated driver standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? Did you feel comfortable in the wet weather today? Appreciate your time.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. Our new parts have completed without issue.